We often think of blessings as things we receive. While it is true God graciously gives us all that we have, we are not just passive recipients of His blessings. Just as God blesses us, so God promises to bless others through us. As we live from a place of gratitude for God's gifts and trust in His provision, we can be agents of His blessings in our world.